President Biden and former President Donald Trump are making their final campaign stops today ahead of tomorrow's election. This evening, Biden is set to rally in Maryland, where Democrats are hoping to flip the governor's race. Trump's final pre-vote rally is set in Ohio. The highest profile race there pits Republican J.D. Vance, a favorite of the former president, against Democrat Tim Ryan.